see one there. It's 10 seconds. 10 seconds and no FP consumption. Oh, we got like tree parkour here we could be doing. Okay. We have a whole area to our left we just opened up. We still have the remainder of the weird basement area. Okay, I want to go up the tree down that way in order to land on the thing and get the two items. There's another fucking Crucible Knight over there. That's fun. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da-da-da, I'm just gonna do some tree parkour. I'll see him over here. With a big ol' fucking gladiator. Tree peeper deal leader! By a tree person. How's tricks, tree people? He was sleeping, he wasn't paying attention. I think the unbloomed ones are kind of dormant and I'm just being a monster. You're all bloomed. Ooh. Oh no! Damn. They're all tumbling off the tree, and I'm like, every dodge I make is a possible whoops off the wall we went. Alright, I can go down onto that. I don't see any items though, so that doesn't seem like something I want to do. There's more tree up? This has to be a dead end. Alright, good. Alright, what scary message do you have for me? No octopus ahead. I mean, that's good. I'm glad there's no octopus over here. What? No! Oh fuck, drink a potion. Do the summon! What the fuck? Wasn't expecting that! It doesn't look like the real Godfrey. It's like a weird glowing ghost. The stomp! That is a mighty fucking stomp. Uh-oh. Oh, he's still alive. Whew. Talisman pouch! I like those. Those are good. I was This entire trip has been, I want to go on top of the weird weapon in the wall. That's been my only motivation for moving in this direction. So it's very weird to suddenly have a boss fight. Didn't expect weak foe. Yeah, that wasn't the real Godfrey. That was kind of a weird, like, projection of him, I guess. A lot of finger maidens up here. Visions of hope. Behold grass. There wasn't like all the pomp and circumstance of like, you're about to enter a boss fight. So I was not ready. Oh, that looks like it goes right up into the earth tree there. I might not want to... I don't want to go all the way that way. Oh, tree time! Wait, how many souls do I have? I think enough to level up. I should probably do that. We all just dead in here? That's cool. That's cool. I came in through the front door. Another point in the vigor. I did it. Good work, you. Wait, did I pick up anything after I murdered him? No great rune, obviously. Yeah, it was definitely like a weird rejection and not the real Godfrey. I feel like I would definitely have gotten my ass kicked if we were the real deal. All I got was the talisman pouch. Right. Does that mean I could already use it? Oh, yeah! Now we're cooking. What do I want to wear here? Holy attack, lightning attack, fire attack, raises poise, lowers FP consumed by skills. I already got shortens casting time. Memory slots might not be the worst thing I could put on there. Focus. Non-physical damage negation. You have the potency? Potency? Depicting a duo of pearlescent ancient dragons greatly boosts non-physical damage. The ancient dragons who ruled in the prehistoric era before the Erdtree would protect their lord as well as a wall of living rock, and so it is that the shape of the dragon becomes symbolic of all manner protections. Oh yeah, I have the incantations one, but I need like the spells one. The incantations one, I believe, is just for yeah, it's for the faith-based stuff. I need the magic-based one. Raises faith, dex, strength. I'll probably end up wearing one of those eyeballs. Or maybe I'll just boost my FP for a little while. If I do this, I could use a lighter shield. That actually put me on a heavy load. Amazing. Alright, maybe not that. A lot of these will put me on heavy load, huh? .5, that's one lower. Tells when facing magic or holy attacks. So weak as shit for lightning and fire, but like really good for physical. Wait. I thought the turtle shell had 100% physical. Am I insane? It definitely used to have 100% physical block, right? I'm not mad. At some point during a patch, I think they changed the turtle shell. Holy shit. I guess they nerfed turtle shell a little bit. Damn. Well, that's a bummer. Oh, inverted hawk is even cheaper. That's such a bummer. What's a shield? I can't believe they nerfed my boy the turtle shell. I don't remember seeing that in the patch notes. Alright, inverted hawk is light, has really good most things.
What is a shield but a miserable pile of secrets?
Did I come? I may have come this way. Yeah, up the tree. That makes sense. I guess looking in here, I should have. Oh, there's something up there. Hey there, item. I want that item. Alright, tree branch is the obvious answer for the items upstairs.
Higher. I must get higher.
And this fucking game. Like, no wonder it took so long to make. Look at the fucking scope of it all. Ooh, we're taking a peek here. We could see the snowy lands now. Like, making these levels must have been such a wacky undertaking. You want to saw things so bad? Like, cut down trees? The giant, giant trees?
Look at these trees, they're begging to be cut down. God.
I want to say things so bad, I'm sorry. Erd tree bow. If I'm like walking by something, you could be like, oh hey, there's a thing, you're missing a thing. I won't be upset about that. Like if I'm about to miss something nice. I know there's a lot of, like, lore and secrets and stuff. Alright, we're back in the room where we fought the Shade. Oh god, alright, we have to go back up the ladder. About the city? Yeah, I imagine there's a lot to learn. Like, I know I have to be missing things. Armament ahead, alright. This is probably a nice little shortcut back up, I imagine. It's a big everything. Like, it's a city and a castle. Oh my god, I can finally hop onto that thing. Alright, we don't want to go this way yet. I have to pee. Ugh. But there's so much to do. It's like it's a castle city. It is a proper castle city. You have the main, like, holds, the main building, the main, like, area, and then you have, the city also surrounded by an outer armament, outer wall. It's huge! It's fucking huge! It's the castle front, Shinji. Alright, I need to pee, but in order to do that, I need to do... portal's window, so it brings all my stuff back. It won't let me board this window. It won't let me do it! Every time, it, like, won't let me confirm. Fine, I'm just gonna alt tab. BRB. Get rid of me. Alright. Aiming through the window. Went around, went out there, lowered ladder. What is this? What is... It's a body. Golden Order Principia. Someone has a nice spot to sit. Give to a learned cleric to acquire new incantations. Prayer Book of the Golden Order Fundamentalist, a dense and complex academic treatise that contains the Order's fundamental properties. Principles. Radigan's Rings of Light, Law of Regression. I imagine we want to give that to Mr. My Face is a Gold Mask. Maybe I will read that message. Enemy ahead. I'll be the judge of that. Or Turtle Pope. I'm kind of interested in Gold Mask now that we found him. Oh, it's a black knife! Doing here still? You finished your job a while back, my friend. The alt-tabbing caused us to see a frame hold. Very curious. Things were going pretty well for quite a while there. Very bizarre. Blessings of the Erd Tree. Whoa, what we got here? That's a lot of... Actually, right now, I think I might be in full screen. No, I'm in full screen. I can't see the capture, so I'm definitely in full screen. It's a nice couch. Who's been lounging here? Go ahead and use this grace. I wonder if that respawns if I rest. If I were in Borderless, I wouldn't have had to, the Karthus Swordsman from Dark Souls 3, I could see that. If I were in Borderless, though, I wouldn't have had to, alt-tab, I could have just moused over. Seek grass. By the way, no rump ahead. Time for just getting started. Traverse the mist. I don't think I want to traverse the mist, honestly. I'll save traversing the mist, thank you very much. I got that weird item I want to get down below. God, like, I have to... There's the item I've been trying to get to this entire time. Like, this whole journey has just been an excuse to try and get to that. And then there's still, like, all of that under city, the lower city. I gotta go all down there still. We haven't been in the sewers. My other character, when he went down... Like, I don't really plan or think as I play my PlayStation character. I just go. That character is like... I don't know why I play him that way, I just do. And so he made his way down and found his way into a sewer, and I don't even know how he got into a sewer. But I know there's a sewer down there now. I guess that's why I play him that way, so I don't spoil myself necessarily, even though I'm doing things that this character hasn't seen. It's all very dreamlike. That's weird. Oh, also there's this giant fucking coliseum that we could probably get to if we try. But, first things first. An item I've been trying to reach for some time now. I feel like I gotta make a note for myself. I'll make a little text document and just be like, alright, here are things you're still doing. Do not forget. Alt-tab back in and see if maybe it could be a team player again. Yeah, I also have notepads next to me. I like taking notes when I play games, but it usually depends on the type of game. A game like this, like, I figured, you know, Souls-like, I won't have to do that. It's usually like Resident Evil games where I'm like, alright, well, I got this key, and this key, and this key, and this key, and also... I'm doing this puzzle, here are hints for the puzzle I found in the game. I wonder if killing that golden apparition that represented Godwin will have an impact on, like, the world state. Why is it always precious item? Are you doing loops? Oh, fuck right off. Quick. That's right. Fuck you. Barrier of gold. Alright, what do we got? I can jump on to... jump onto various rooftops. I don't think I had access to before. But I think, crucially, it's this thing that I've been wanting to jump onto for quite some time. Well! Guess that worked out. Bolt of Grand Sax. That was a weapon, right? Bolt of Grand Sax. Lightning damage. It's a strength and a dex. Doesn't actually require faith, interestingly. Spear whittled from the weapon wielded by Grand Sax, one of the legendary armaments. A great ancient dragon, Grand Sax once rained calamity upon the royal capital, the only time in historical record that Lindell's walls have fallen. This marked the dawn of the war against the ancient dragons. Ancient lightning spear. Imbue the armament with the ancient dragon's red lightning, then throw it as a spear. I guess this giant dragon corpse we're scaling around on every once in a while is Gransax. Oh, yes, very funny. Very funny. Oh, you laugh it up. Assholes. Listen, I don't want to fight. I just want to teleport. It's 3 a.m. I have no idea how long the stream's been going on for. All right, I opened that door. Wow. Never mind. I guess I'm going still. Out of curiosity of what's over here. Oh, fuck right off with that lightning. Oh no. No, no, no. This is a big place. With an item. This is gonna be a boss, isn't it? Alberic's pointed hat. Alberic's robes. Alberic's bracers. Alberic's trousers. About a 10-hour stream. That seems right. Yeah, I think we just got some good equipment for us to wear. This looks kind of familiar. Oh, baby. That's a good fireplace. Quick shot of that. Flightless bird painting. Big door, big tree in the background. I think. I think that's right over here. This is the big gate. And the trees behind it. Yeah, I'm almost positive that's where it is. Over by the windmills. Flightless bird. Alright, there's an upper floor in here, of course. Wait a minute. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. And this was a kitchen I was just in, right? Yeah! This is a round table. Weird. It can't be the real round table, because, like, we see where the real round table is on the map. What, was it possible to get here from the other direction? Luring out required ahead? Seek door? Hold on, hold on. God damn it. See, peeing ruined everything. I should have never gotten to pee. Everything was working great until the pee. Yeah! Okay, so up there. Obviously, this is where What's-Her-Face is sitting down and being mopey. We put a stone sword key in here and got into the dining room. Two Fingers Prayer Book. Black key bolts. He took too long. Yeah, this is very like finding the hunter's dream. in the real waking world. It's like seeing where the dream was based on. Oh, very weird. Very interesting. Very annoying to have those frames get held for a split second every once in a while. But also kind of heartening that things have working out so well today. I think I'm like, I might get close and closer and closer to figuring out how to make this never be a problem again. Interesting. So there's definitely a way up into the round table hold, I assume. Well, old round table hold, I guess is a better name for it. Oh my god, they're still out here. Alright, just a quick little looky-loo. Quick little looky-loo. I wonder if that means Round Table Hold was modeled after this. Oh, those are rough. They're extra long right now. Honestly, I'm surprised the game worked as well as it did, given that I updated my fucking video drivers in the middle of a stream and crashed the stream like a madman. But good on the game for even working at all after that. Might be able to get up there. By the way, don't update your video drivers during a stream. Apparently streams don't like that. It's like OBS is using video or something, I don't know. No one really knows how it works. Oh, thank god, a purple item. Was very excited in this gravel stone. They come in twos now. It's a little bit more consistent, even. We could probably time between each stagger if I wanted to. Okay, can I get up there? Doesn't see. Oh, maybe. I might be able to leap. There's an opening there. Take that foot, jump from there to there, get that item. There might be a way in the wall there. Probably not. It's worth taking a looky-loo at. It's this gentleman here. I don't think he has any items I really want or need. I guess I'll murder him just because. Need to change the Ash of War on my shields. Oh, it's gonna be exciting when I get down there. Stone sword key. Oh, that's fine. Good enough. Give him for that butt. As they say, swiggity swooty. Gravelstone seal. That's an incantation caster, right? Going by the look of it. Gravelstone seal, weird. Boost dragon cult incantations. It's a strange thing to get off of him. We're gonna take this nice and slow, doggies. Nice and slow. More tree climb. I What? Fuck off! I hate when they attack faster than my fucking reply. Oh, it's gonna be exciting to see what happens when the frames come back. Big ol' hole in the wall here. Death ahead. Yeah, that looks pretty deathy. Shishtok. Hey, I think we may have found our way into the round table upper area. Yeah, we did. Alright, so this is where Mr. D was murdered by Fia. There's the door that goes outside. I'm willing to tolerate. This blew your mind? Yeah. Here's where our blacksmith friend hangs out. And of course our spirit mender. Got us a nice hammer. Buy my sword. Hero's rune, a whetstone and a hammer, yeah. Weird that the fireplaces are still lit. That's the weird part. First off, ahead. Oh, I put out my light? Never mind. Wrong button. What do we got here in the center of the table? A rune arc, makes sense. Obviously, we're gonna save the room that normally has those fucking fingers for last. Those weirdos.
Sir Gideon, the all-knowing,
is not here. Brambles! Welcome to a very, very late night experience here. How's it going, Brambles? Hey, also played Elden Ring, nice. Okay, this is a weird scene. Seedbed Curse. Ender Shadowwalker, hello there. Don't mind these weird little frame holds. They're a weird hangover from a problem that I recently encountered. You're trash, we have a lot of fun. Hey, all that matters is having fun. All that matters. I won't be going for too much longer, but please join me as I continue having my mind blown by what I've discovered here. The hell's a seedbed curse? A key item, right? Prayer book containing incantations with two fingers. Item once entrusted to tarnish worthy of lordship can be given to a learned cleric. Lord's heal, Lord's aid. Seedbed curse. Curse grown on a corpse killed and defiled by the dung eater. A tender pox afflicted with omen horns. Omen horns! That's weird. I guess this weird curse thing, this awful thing that dung eater does, is related to the omen somehow. The dung eater cultivates the seedbed curse on a corpses. By doing so, he prevents dead souls returning to the Erd Tree, leaving them forever cursed. One of the most loathsome things found in all the lands between. I figured, Captain, or at the very least to follow through on what's going on with the poopy eater. Captain Philly, thank you very much for that follow. Welcome to the Shake the Box family. Very happy to have you here. Can we go in the room? Is it gonna be dead fingers? Like at the places where we activate the runes? No dead fingers. but a throne. Coated sword. Ooh, is it another one of those, like, weapons made of words? I fucking love those. Straight sword. That's holy, of course. Hidden sword once granted to the Tarnished of the Round Table by the Two Fingers. A formless cipher comprises its blade, which deals holy damage no shield can repel. Champions would gather at the Round Table hold in days long past, when the Two Fingers were masters of oration, their flesh yet full of vigor. Extending its length, strike with a sudden sweeping attack. That's way better than the Pata. The Cipher Pata. It's down here somewhere? I think I put that in my box. I remember that one time I used the box. I should really do that again. No fingers here. I bet. My character is Dex Faith. Sorry, Dex Int. So I won't be doing none of that, unfortunately. Largely been using the Dark Moon and of course my favorite weapon, the Bastard Stars. Love that weapon. All right, I think we're done up here. We went into all the rooms. Yeah, we're done with new round table. Old round table, I guess, is more accurate. Let's finish going to the right. Oh, yes. This weapon's the coolest fucking weapon. I recently changed shields, so I forgot to change my art on the shield to not be anything. Oh, I guess we can go up the tree. God damn it. Ever since we all tabbed out, the stupid frames have been framey holdy. Alright, that reconnects to here. You know, I'm kind of curious about this right here. So this would just bring us back up that way. Yeah. Yeah, we're going this way now. Ah, you made it to the Lake of Rot. Iron Core, enjoy hell on Earth. Uh-oh. Beam! Ah, you son of a... Oh. No, no, feel free to swing! Feel free to swing! Beam, go! Hey, can you stand back and get in the beam? Shit, you wasted it! Wasted my beam! Not cool. A question mark kick? I'm juggling a lot of my weapons at the moment, having fun with a lot, but your arcane with a little quality build. Scythe, Elnor's Pole Blade, Moogs, and Vike Spear, Vive Incantations. There's so many good weapons in the game. Like, I have two playthroughs going on. This is my stream playthrough, which, as I mentioned, Int primary, like, Int very much primary. 70 Int, just 22 dex, and then enough strength to use a couple of other weapons. And I'm having a lot of fun swapping around between two or three weapons, changing up my staves every once in a while. My other character is Faith and Strength to let me play with a bunch of other stuff I can't with this. I regret alt tabbing to pee. I should have just walked away. Thank you. It took a while. Like, when I first started playing, I would just kind of willy-nilly put points wherever my heart desired. Since this stupid shield is not set up for me to use my weapon arts, I'll swap to something that doesn't use weapon arts very often.
Master,
Gold Mask!
Whatever is the matter, please,
how'd you get here?
I implore you, continue. Continue your reflections, your rhythms. I must be the one to record them.
Hey, buddy.
What matters this issue of Radagon, really? The Erd Tree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp.
Hey, who's the genius here? Him or you? Yes, the Whirligig is my favorite goddamn thing in the whole world, and I need to find the ringed finger for my other character.
Was that you? Sorry, I hardly noticed.
You're busy being a bad...
Since the master ceased his movements.
Bad member of his little cult. Ask about the noble gold mask.
The master's reflections had heightened as we neared the Erd Tree. While still a precise calculus, the rhythms grew increasingly wild until he simply ceased. Now the master is facing quite the puzzle. The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the one true god. However, the name of Marika's second husband, King Consort Radagon, also appeared. Who exactly was Radagon? The master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. Curse my mediocre mind.
He's doing the Macarena very slowly.
And here I fail him.
I finally finger butthole.
Who exactly? The master's finger has remained. But the earth. Why must we were on the.
I mean, how could she be the one true god when we have fucking. Fucking the greater will and all these other outer gods and stuff? Come on. Come on now. Hey, noble gold mask. Oh yeah, no, I walked up to a door over there, Gold Mask, and I turned right back around. I could go up there, but I figure, like, I'll do other stuff first. But, you keep having fun pointing. I'm gonna see what else is going on up here real fast. That's job security right there. Old reliable. The weird thing, Pawnee, is like, I tried to restart in Borderless Window, which is what I usually play in. And the game's like, alright, confirm it, but I can't actually confirm anything. Again, updating my window updating my my video drivers while streaming, I think, has caused a few hiccups here at the end of the stream. And that's one of them. Everyone's either emaciated or grotesquely obese. Hey, other people hanging out in our cool little hideout, they're all normal looking. The dude hanging out with Gold Mask is normal looking. Don't be mean. There's a lot of body types. Some people wear other people's skin, you know? There's all kinds of sorts here. Oh, another friend. Good line up here, alright. Beam! And... moon. Nothing like giving him the big old moon. Big frosty moon. Ritual shield talisman. Why is it always you don't have the right? Ritual shield talisman. You can tell I've been streaming for a while because I just saw it and I don't remember what it looks like anymore. Now I'm just looking for the word ritual to pop up. There it is. Raises defense when HP is at max. The practice had died out by the age of King Consort Radagon. The remains of the arenas where ritual combat took place can still be found in every land. Yeah, I'm hoping we get some sort of DLC that involves these coliseums. It's weird to have these big old places that you can't get into. What? You wary of cave. Liar ahead. It's always a liar ahead. Always. It's never not liar ahead. Alright, so that was a little Colosseum walk. We found Gold Mask. Apparently he's up here. He's pointing at that gold door that we could go to. We have access to it. Quite the steep walk here. Sorry, could I have gone under this the whole time? My goodness. Alright, here's where the gargoyle is hanging out. There's a little minor tree, the baby tree. I still haven't found Vargrim somehow. Fortified Manor, first floor. I must have been very close. Yeah, Lindell is big. It's as big as other video games, like the entirety of other games. That is definitely not. Oh, did I walk right by his mark on the floor? I feel like if I pop into the Fortified Manor, I'll see it right on the floor there. This place is huge. So what's left? We have the gold door up top that leads to the Erd Tree. Oh yeah, I want to do the painting. There's a lot to be wowed by. Yeah, shit. I mean, he's in what is the old version of where we have our buddies. Raging Wolf and Errant Sorcerer Wilhelm's World. Hold on. I want to make sure of something first. Request from a volcano matter. So this is the letter Bernal. Vargrim the Raging Wolf. So this is a request not from Volcano Manor, even though it says it's a request from the Volcano Manor to Bernal. We're doing his job. This is our actual job. Juno Haslow. I will do his thing for him, and then we'll have to fight him at some point. Yeah, we have the mark on the map. It has to be up in Frosty Lands. Oh, he's here with me. Beam! Have a sip and then... You guessed it! Beam! Hey, can you get into the beam? No, get into the beam. We gotta try again. There we go. Yes. Stay in the beam. More beam! Walk into the beam, please. That's fine. Ooh! I want his weapon. That looks fucking cool. I'm glad we're gonna be fighting him. He said, if we do this job, I'll fight him in combat next. Because we get his sword soon, I imagine. Raging Wolf Helm, Raging Wolf Armor, Raging Wolf Gauntlets, Raging Wolf Greaves. Hey, that's the equipment set from the box art of the game. From like the promotional materials. Vargrim's nickname comes from the White Wolf's mane that decorates his helm. All the promotional material used that set. Alright, with that taken care of. Queen's Bedchamber. Noble Gold Mask. I kind of want to see if I could do the painting real fast, because I'm pretty sure the painting is, like, looking out from over here. You're loving the look of the Radahn's armor, but you might switch it up for that one. It's a nice one. Why wouldn't we be? See, I'm all about wizard. Like, I want to look like a cool battle mage. Like, some light armor, but mostly... Alright, it's pretty fucking foggy out. It's gonna make it hard to... see that door. I can barely even see the Erd Tree. Why is it so foggy? Broken turret, doorway, tree. Occult gravesite with spinning strike. That helicopter spin. Oh, nice. Just had to be foggy. Pretty sure. Oh, it might actually be the West Windmill. Who cares about PvP meta? As long as you're having fun, that's all that fucking matters. Oh look, there's the broken turret. Oh, oh! I think I just did it. I just completed the painting by mistake. Fire's deadly sin. Well, it doesn't look like what I'm looking for because it's so foggy, but we did it. I knew it! We spent a lot of time fighting the garbage skin man over here. So this little area was burned into my brain. Alright, still gotta go down here. I don't know if there's necessarily a monster to fight down there, but like, this whole downstairs area with the tree. You're wondering how I do that so quickly? There was a god skin noble up here, and it was a annoying fight. And I was like, huh, I definitely remember seeing, like, the door, the tree, and all that fun stuff. I figured, like, there has to be some fun stuff down here. Like, this whole area I gotta do. There's whatever this is. Ooh, do you think that's a way downstairs? Those shapes sometimes mean doors. So over there I gotta do... Fortified Manor, Divine Bridge, Avenue Balcony, Lower Capital. Like, the sewers. We gotta go back into the sewers here. We gotta go down. We have to do down in this area. Fine Tower of West Altus Gate. I'm just listening to these women have a fun time laughing and frolicking. Do I want to pop back into Jarberg? I doubt there's been any advancement there. I'll pop into the manor, I guess, real fast. Since we did that dude's stupid mission. Sexy naked. Oh god, it's already 3:30. I have to eat dinner. All sorts of garbage these days. I think it's raining out. In the real world, not in this video game.
If you follow this, it cannot come.
No new dialogue. Oh, whoa. There was something popping up there.
It cannot come. She said that to you. I should have known something was wrong. The signs were clear enough.
Don't you dare hurt her.
Zarius has placed her trust in you. All the more reason I must tell you that some things are better left unknown. Besides, no one should be blamed for their heritage.
Agreed.
Think about it. We are resisting the ways of the Erd Tree itself. What matters one's lineage in such a crisis?
Hey, she's precious in every way. I agree with
Zarius
you.
Zarius has placed her that something...
If anyone hurts her, I'll fucking murder them. I will cut off their arms and legs. perfect in every way, don't worry about it. Hey, buddy.
Ah, I had hoped you'd soon return. I have the reward from Lady Tanith. Take it. It's yours, by right.
I did do most of the work.
Let us tread the path of the recusant together, till we reach the miserable death that awaits us.
You're a bright ball of sunshine.
You're still alive, I see. Well.
I was promised you we would fight me. I want to fucking kill you and take your stupid weapon. I don't think anything is advanced for any other NPC quest lines. I'm gonna start wrapping up here. We'll enjoy the Volcano Manor soundtrack.